Un seul poste pour devenir le premier orienteur de l'histoire à remporter une médaille d'or dans les quatre disciplines.
And you can see also Norway and Longenes approaching that very difficult hole. The pass is just decided. So let's see now Longenes at that
first.
So this is the world champion once again for the first time in relay.
And a gold medal for the man. Philippe Alensky, Français Venant, Thierry Gueorgiou, enfin champion du monde, il le mérite tant. Après tout ce qui s'est passé, on ne peut qu'applaudir et être joyeux pour ce père. What a hero, Thierry Gueorgiou, three gold medals in the team. And here we go, Gueorgiou, Alensky, Angelo, congratulations.
So, France, world champions for the first time ever in relay. Thierry Fèclaz, François Venant, and Thierry Gueorgiou. And what about the battle behind them? Because it is a mistake from Olav Lundgrenes on the third last control. He's still searching for it. And David Andersson just picked the 16th control. And here is Hoffman. Here is Hoffman. And he is now behind David Andersson. How much?